Thank you. Let's go. Second over to the next driver, then the second. Maybe we're feeling it. These are taking place in the station of the person. Here, and this is for the station of that very thing. To know that I have not done that, that I have to work the best. That's it. Because I do everybody to do. Yes, I do everybody to do. And you are aware of what this means? Tell me, yes, you have God that God will be here to do. And I don't do it. And I will do it in the past year. Ini dikuatkan di bawah nafas, jadi apa itu? Ini dikuatkan di bawah nafas. Jadi kalau dikuatkan di bawah nafas, kalau dikuatkan di bawah nafas, aku akan kau tahu kalau kau tahu. Jadi, 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 jadi. These are the ratio of 1:3:3. But as you know, many of you are not here, you know? That's the one that I got, it's the most important, 1:3:3, and then the root is by then. What do this one? Yes, fundamental sequence. Fundamental sequence. Basing on this, we are going to, I'm going to go to the half of 1:3:3. I like that. That's the point. Right. once again, giving you guys a rematch. Somebody go back. The natural frequency of the two bodies I spread, if one of the bodies vibrated, the other body reaches and rest also vibrates due to the effects of the first one. This is called resonance. And here the amplitude gets maximum. With the increase of this amplitude, you can hear the booming sound. Booming sound is the resultant of the phenomena of resonance occurring in such a time. And you all know that the resonance sound. Examples of resonance. Let me show this. Let me show you this demo so that you can understand. The vibrations of this body is influencing the particles of the scale to vibrate. Yes? With the influence of the tuning fork, the particles of the table is vibrating. This is for resonance. Yes? Hello? 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 Nothing, sir? Can you come up? Okay. Oh, yeah. You are brought by the cosmetic medicine. Number of constellations. First of all, this is for frequency and the time period. Time taken by pendulum takes one complete observation. Time taken. Frequency is number of oscillations per second. Time period is time taken for to complete one complete oscillation. Time taken for to complete one oscillation. That is time period as frequency is number of oscillations per second. Here, see, these are examples of resonance theaters. to get out here. And the thing was that with an example, when the soldiers marches on the bridge, if the national frequency of the